touchdown. And so we have three scores in a matter of 36 seconds. We'll take a look at the play once again. Watch the big junior tackle. Take the halftime lead by a score of... Ensuing kickoff results in every coach's nightmare being realized. Warren Bennett finds a seam and goodbye. 80 yards for a touchdown. He outlasts John Moyer, the kicker. for the score. Second time that Colonia has returned a kickoff 80 yards for a score this year.
Thank you. tried that. Then I said, well, I'm just going to trade it for the part, you know, the three part.
Never thought that I could love someone as much as I. For we know you have made the world in a way that man must find his own path to peace within himself and with his neighbor. We cannot merely pray to you, O God, to end starvation, for you have already given us the resources with which to feed the entire world, if we would only use them wisely. We cannot merely pray to you, O God, to root out prejudice, for you have already given us eyes with which to see the good in all men, if we would only use them rightly. We cannot merely pray to you, O God, to end despair, for you have already given us the power to clear away slums and to give hope, if we would only use our power justly. We cannot merely pray to you, O God, to end disease, for you have already given us great minds which to search out cures and healing, if we would only use them constructively. Therefore, we pray to you instead, O God, for strength, determination, and willpower, to do instead of just to pray, to become instead of merely to wish. Amen.
It marks the end of 4 years of hard work here at Colonia. But before we prepare to go our separate ways, we have one last day to celebrate the togetherness of the class of 1989. As we reach the end of our high school careers, I ask my classmates to reflect on the past 4 years of men. Of course, everyone has different priorities, and everyone will undoubtedly value different aspects of patriot life. But hopefully no one will forget the education we received here at CHS. There's much more to an education than textbooks and term papers. Education isn't nearly as limited as people think. Most people envision education as notes and lectures, tests and quizzes. And a large part of our time here at CHS has taken place in class. But a great deal of our education took place out of class. Classes may provide information, but they don't necessarily provide the ability to use it. Therefore, a person may be book smart, so life requires both theory and practice. So people must learn to apply information instead of just memorizing it. And as the old expression goes, experience is the best teacher. Fortunately, CHS has provided many such experiences. Over the past 4 years, we've grown, not just as students, but as people. Our experiences at Colonia have always taken us out of our boat and taught us important lessons. We've learned to handle success and to open failure. We've learned to pull our resources and reach our goals. We've learned to develop patience and maturity. And we've learned to accept responsibility. We formed lasting relationships, both with students and faculty. And most importantly, we've learned the importance of good friends. It is these experiences that have truly shaped the class of 89. Here's experience with the best teachers. Our education is far from over. We have yet to live the ultimate experience, to place our teachers and parents upon the real world. So as we prepare to go to our respective colleges and jobs, I'd like to thank Mr. Sandislow and all the faculty at CHS for their continued support. I'd like to congratulate the friends and families of my fellow graduates. And most importantly, I'd like to say thank you to the class of 89.
Mr. Martino, Dr. Ford, Chronicler, Mr. Sennifer, Mrs. Pepe, faculty, distinguished guests, and fellow graduates. Today marks a major turning point for the class of 1989. As we graduate, we should look back on years we have spent at Colonia High School with a sense of pride at what we have achieved. This day is a culmination of years of work and effort, not only ourselves, but also our parents and the faculty and administration. In the course of our 4 years here, we have all learned a great deal, not just facts and figures, but also many things about people and life in general. When we first entered high school as freshmen, we were immature and unprepared to face the realities of life. As we graduate, we are all now responsible young adults, not only ready, but eager to face and overcome the challenges that life in the adult world will surely throw at us. We should all be confident that the education that we have received at Colonia High School has well prepared us to face any such challenges, whether we have chosen to further our education or to immediately enter the workforce. The future that we now face is a bright one, filled with a myriad of opportunities. Technology is advancing at an ever-increasing rate. The lives that we shall lead will differ greatly from those of our grandparents. Most of us shall be lucky enough to witness the turning of the millennium. Looking back on the great changes that have taken place since the year 1000, I am amazed at the incredible strides that mankind has taken. Only 100 years ago, most people felt that flight was an impossible dream for man, and the very thought of man landing on the moon was considered insane. During our own short lives, we have also witnessed many changes. The home computer, VCR, and CD player, all the non-existent and we were born. The future is sure to be filled with both exciting opportunities and challenges. Yet you shall always have your memories of Colonia High School to look fondly back upon. I wish you all the best of luck in this bright future of ours. Thank you and congratulations.
Time. Jersey Hoopsie champions. Your cheerleaders were state and Eastern champions the second year in a row. One member of your class was elected to the Sugar Bowl State Tournament, and throughout the year, your enthusiasm, dedication, and determination were demonstrated in successful senior play, an excellent yearbook, and bar, and outstanding arts festival, and the best prom that I have ever attended in 9 years as principal of Colonia High School.
Not reach this stage
without your support and guidance. You should be extremely proud of this particular event. Dear graduates, you are about to enter the most important part of your life, adulthood. The stages of infancy, childhood, and adolescence are behind you. Whether you are ready or not for entering this new stage of life, this commencement ceremony is a rite of passage. There will also be new stages in adult life, but none as significant as the rite of passage. You are now at the door of adulthood, prepared for the problem-solving required of independence. Although you do not know the type of problems you will face in the future, you do know that you must be prepared to accept all new challenges and create from them opportunities for success and happiness. Young adults are often impatient to achieve independence and be on their own. Career, college, military service, and marriage are the roads traveled in the new stage of development. Whatever route you have chosen, there may be moments of doubt. There may even be times when you might feel you just can't handle the event. Find these trials. Don't become hard. Choose wisely your career path and life work. In beginning a series of choices, remember that being happy in your career will be worth more than all the material benefits which can be gained from a job you might not like. When you are tempted to take a job simply because of money, remember there is more to a career than salary and benefits. Your principal has provided a model for the manner in which you should select a career or a job. Don't settle for just anything, but be the best you can be in your chosen field. You have completed the last stage of youth, and now are entering adulthood. Your parents, teachers, and principals have prepared you as best they could for this passage. The rest is up to you. It is our hope that you will pass through this new stage of life, growing and developing until you have achieved all of your dreams. May God bless you in all of your future endeavors.
New economic opportunities, who want the future in the months and years ahead of you.
Standing brilliant of an individual's determination and desire,
and one's lifestyle will change completely.
Make dedication, determination, and desire your password. As we look ahead and we look back,
perhaps the most significant quality of an individual achieving success and happiness in life is personal determination. Each one of you has shown this. You set a goal to earn your high school diploma. You have accomplished that mission. New horizons are before you. I trust you will proceed with the same determination and the desire
that has marked your success here at Colonia High School. My congratulations to your parents for their guidance,
with support, and their love. Good luck, God bless you in the future, and good evening.
Thank you. Thank you. thing for human beings, regardless of academic or social standing. Learning is important, but it should make us